I'm Aditi Joshi from Vikhe Patil College of Engineering, Ahmednagar. It feels great to talk to the today's speakers as we get to discuss about our careers and how to start with our career, how should we proceed, and what the company actually expects from us. And it's nice to know what we are doing. And even we have Pune University Chairman Slibas Discussor with us, and he'll be giving us what we are going to do with the practicals. We'll be discussing with him all these things, and we'll be having a panel discussion here where I'll be asking out my queries and my questions. And just at the student level, it's the first time when we are discussing with these industrialists. It's better for us to know everything at this stage.